A 2017 photograph captures 83-year-old retired Marine Sergeant William H. Cox as he fulfills a final act of friendship for Sergeant James Holly Hollingsworth. The two men first crossed paths in 1968, seeking shelter from rocket and mortar fire in a bunker during the Vietnam War. There, they made a promise to each other, if both survived, they would reach out on New Year's Eve every year to catch up. They honored this pact for over 50 years, demonstrating a friendship that withstood the test of time.